chair right in that head of the dead man. Heads up, watch out!
Oh my God, that would have decapitated Lesnar.
Sprung off the hands of the Big Show.
But now Lesnar has the chair, Taz.
We know he's...
Oh, what a right! Wow. Big Show is gaining control! We are back on SmackDown. Big Show in control of this triple threat matchup to determine who will face Kurt Angle next week on SmackDown for the WWE title.
Guys, this is the grind right here. When everybody's tired, this is where we know guys have the most heart.
Kurt Angle, this is what happened during the break. Check this out.
Right, right out in front of us, that steel chair getting curled over Brock's head.
Meanwhile, Undertaker starting to battle back.
Soup bowls are being thrown around. Right on the jaw of the Big Show by the Undertaker.
Those chairs are allowed to be used. No disqualification in this matchup.
Right.
Undertaker.
Oh, he nailed him.
Big boot. And a big boot. 22-5 into the face of Undertaker. And Brock Lesnar knocked off the apron right off the announce table.
Big Show's relentless right now.
Yeah, Big Show's on a mission. Oh, big leg drop there.
And Kurt Angle, a look of concern on the face of the champion. Here's the cover.
There's another submission right there.
That's right. That head and arm right there. It's a Juji Katami. It's a jiu-jitsu hold. Show was worried about Brock Lesnar, and he got caught in this tight submission.
And Big Show taps down. Undertaker gets a title shot. Brock Lesnar trying to struggle, fight his way back into the matchup.
Brock's got to save him.
And he does. An elbow.
Brock's not
going to
give up. I know he wants my ass bad next week, so... I'm looking forward to anybody come out here. I'm getting fired up right now.
I think all three of these guys want your ass bad next week. Undertaker back against the ropes, ripped across the ring. Just underneath the right hand. Check this out. Oh! And look at this. Undertaker. Brock Goldberg. Chuck slam. Undertaker's got to cover him. He does. Thunder's down.
That's two.
And Big Show just pulled the referee out of the ring.
This is a damn call.
Undertaker should have won the matchup.
That was over. He dropped him right on his head.
There's no disqualification.
Big Show better pay attention.
Hold on, keep telling us no disqualification.
Undertaker, Big Show bouncing off the table. Head first. And Undertaker in control of this triple threat matchup. See Undertaker still feeling the effects of that hand, getting caught up in the top rope a few moments ago. Back into the ring goes Undertaker.
I'll tell you what, this is like the fourth quarter, maybe the damn fifth.
Look at this!
Big Show!
I got the Big Show.
That's it!
And Brock Lesnar just breaks up the three count.
This match is amazing.
Lesnar just out of nowhere. Lesnar just keeps making, saving himself to this matchup here.
Which one of these men will face Kurt Angle next week for the WWE title?
I have no idea. This is unbelievable.
I'll tell you, whichever one wins deserves it. That's for damn sure.
Oh, they're going to earn it. Whoever wins this is definitely going to earn it.
Brock Lesnar's reeling. Big Show's in control. Undertaker. Oh! Looks to be down and out. And the frying pan like hand.
Brock, you, I'm sorry, Kurt, you've been in there and taken that big shot. That's got to just numb your knees, man.
Oh, he almost takes your head off of that thing, I'll tell you.
God.
Lesnar, Irish whip across the ring by Big Show. Big Show, nobody hold. Lesnar, ducked out of the way. Shot to the midsection.
Lesnar going for a vertical suplex here.
500 pounds.
Amazing. Brock Lesnar is just so damn freaking amazing how powerful.
Lesnar trying to crawl into the cover. This could do it. Brock Lesnar trying to hook the leg.
He's hooking it.
Shoulder down. Undertaker saves the match again.
Who the hell's going to win this thing, Kurt?
I have no idea. I have no idea.
This is what a shot for the WWE title means to these three athletes.
I'll tell you what, Kurt, if I'm you, I'd want to face Brock. You just got done wrestling him. You're prepared for Brock.
I am prepared for Brock. But you know what? I've been wrestling these guys for years. I know them inside and out. I'm ready for any one of them.
Undertaker shot to the midsection. Brock Lesnar's in trouble. Brock Lesnar may be going for a ride.
Undertaker, duck right there. Oh, my God. Fast Undertaker's hands.
Right and left. A big right hand. Big Show. Knocked through the sound.
Undertaker. Save it. You ain't kidding. That was the
this
end.
This guy's going to have nothing left. Nothing left for next week.
I think the Big Show's going to take this thing
now. That's a great point you just made, Kurt. You're right. These guys, their gas tank might be empty by next week.
No kidding.
Big Show. Big Show with that big hand around the neck of Brock Lesnar. Slam. Big Show cover. Look at the leg. Shoulders down. And Brock just got the
nervous about now. I think these guys want me really bad.
Yeah, what do you think?
I think so. And Big Show feels like he could be moments away from becoming number one contender. Big Show lifted Brock Lesnar up high and driving Lesnar into the turnbuckle.
Brock's up a back, driven into that upper top turnbuckle.
I know what's going to happen
now.
What
is he doing here?
The choke slam off the top rope.
Oh, my God. No way.
Yes, it is. Look. Yes, it is.
There's no way.
He's right.
Oh, my God. Big Show is going to climb the ropes. There is absolutely no way Big Show can do this.
The last time we see both these men on the top rope, Lesnar and Show, the whole damn ring collapsed.
The ring imploded when that happened. And Undertaker from behind.
You see the sweat just fly off of Lesnar's body. How hard did the dead man hit Brock?
That was a thunderous blow. Lesnar whipped across the ring into the corner. Undertaker. Look at this. Undertaker in the Big Show, who's hung up on the top. And Lesnar just drove Undertaker into the Big Show's big elbow.
These guys might not get up. There might not be a winner.
Joe just landed on those big jewels.
The exhaustion in the faces of these three men. Somebody wants the title shot next week against Kurt Angle. Which man will it be?
Well, Lesnar's standing tall here, stomping on Undertaker's chest.
And now the rights. Then Lesnar. Now Lesnar's going up to the ropes.
He's going to top. He's going to suplex him.
He's going to give him a superplex from the top rope. You're exactly right.
The ring will collapse. Oh, just like the last time. And look at Undertaker. Lesnar.
He's in a position for a last ride.
It connects. For your title next week on SmackDown.
I'll be ready for it. I can guarantee that.
I can see it in your eyes, man. You look ready, Angle. What a matchup. What a matchup.
The Undertaker said earlier tonight, it's been a long time since he's had a title shot. The Dead Man gets one next week.
The Thunder and the Undertaker, that last run. Brock Lesnar going for a superplex on the Big Show. Undertaker.
Win it,
my bad.
New Orleans, brace yourself for SmackDown next week. Kurt Angle, the WWE Champion, puts the title on the line against Big Evil, the veteran, the Undertaker.
The champion staring directly at the challenger, the man he will meet next week.
Look at the eyes on Angle. Look at that look he's giving Big Evil, and Big Evil's giving it right back to him.
Kurt Angle and The Undertaker. And you see Kurt Angle telling The Undertaker, this is mine. Will it be Angle's next week? Angle, Undertaker, for the title in New Orleans.